In the 19th century, in Darwin's time, it was audacious to claim that humans and chimps were closely related. There wasn't that much scientific evidence. But since that time, the evidence has become strong. First, we saw the fossil record appear. Evidence of human ancestors that had ape-like features established the plausibility of the idea that humans and chimps had common ancestors. And then in the last 20 years, we've seen the emergence of a whole new type of data that's established the close relationship between chimps and humans. And that comes from the analysis of DNA. This is DNA. We've got DNA, chimps have got DNA, bacteria have got DNA, petunias have got DNA, crabs have got DNA. Every living animal, plant, fish, frog has got DNA. And if we compare the DNAs of any two species, we can establish how closely related they are one to another.
In the early days of DNA research, a double strand of DNA was extracted from each species to be compared. When heated, the strands split apart. When the single strands from each creature were put together and allowed to cool, the two always combined to form the familiar double helix. The degree to which the strands mated successfully was a measure of their similarity. It turned out that human DNA and chimp DNA combined almost perfectly. Today, this similarity can be seen even more precisely. DNA sequences can now be read letter by letter.
Here we're looking at the DNA sequences of one particular gene as found in human and chimp. And what's immediately evident is that humans and chimps have DNAs that are 98% identical. They're basically the same. They're just a couple of spelling changes. Why are there only a couple of spelling changes? Because we and chimps had a common ancestor only a few million years ago. And these few spelling differences have accumulated during the propagation of this DNA during those few million years. If more time had passed since we had our last common ancestor, more spelling changes would have accumulated.
If the same gene from a rat is compared, many more spelling differences are seen.
That's because our common ancestor with the rat lived about 80 or 100 million years ago, and there's been much more time for spelling differences to accumulate.
Chimpanzees and humans are made from blueprints that are 98% the same. But what about the ways humans and chimps think and act in the world? Are there similarities there as well?
Doing some pull-ups. Oh,
be careful.